walking Volcan Baru in Boquete, and well, you can't really see me well because of course it's pitch black out, but I'll take more video and pictures when I get to the top. Woohoo!
Hello.
Hello. Hey, tenemos nosotros, Justin. Y otros arriba, pero se fue. Oh, we have other people too, but they've already gone. Hey, Javi.
Oh, hey.
Hey, everyone. So we're walking up Volcan Baru in Boquete, Panama. And I can't really see me, but it's really dark out. I only have this headlamp. There's a couple of other groups, probably like in total maybe like 20, 30 people are trying to climb tonight. We started at like about 12 o'clock. We've been walking for about an hour. And in total, we can walk in 4 hours, but we need to time ourselves to do it in 6, so we're not waiting up top freezing our butts off. Okay, more or less we've been walking for about 3.5 hours, and it's about 3 o'clock in the morning. And oh my god, it's really hard to breathe because of the altitude. And oh, Javier just told me his balls are cold. But it was so funny. It hurt really bad to laugh because I have no energy and it's really hard to breathe. So I couldn't laugh very well. I guess next time strategy is start with